Welcome back to Power BI Helpline. Let's talk about advanced dynamic titles in Power BI. Want to know how to show a dynamic title, which will show either all selected items or top 3 and others from the slicer? If you are new here, please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified. Let's check it out. So I have this column chart, which is showing month and quarter-wise total sales amount. I have a year slicer and also a slicer to select different brands. The requirement is to show the selected year and all the selected items from brand, but if there are more than 3 brands selected, then show only top 3 brands and others in the title of this visual. Before I start writing the required measure step by step, if you want to know how to create this chart, check out in the description below. Alright, first of all I will show you how you can show a single selected year in the title of this visual. And then I will show you all concatenated list and finally top 3 and others from the brand slicer, along with selected year. I am writing here a text, total sales 4, and will use selected value function to show single selected year. This measure can be used to format the title dynamically, but this can't work in case of multi-selection, and this is the reason I bring this topic for you. First, let's see how this looks. I have selected this measure for the title, and you will be able to see the slicer selected year in the title of our column chart. Let's move to the next step. In the same measure, we will now show concatenated list of all the brands. To this, I will first check if the brand column is filtered or not. If it is filtered, I will use concatenate X formula, and I will pass all the brands in the context as the first table argument, and finally will concatenate each selected brand with a comma separator. This formula will concatenate all the selected brands and will show in the title. You will know in a while as why there is a requirement of top 3 and others. To test this, I can select any brand from this slicer, and you can see it is showing in the title of this column chart visual, but if we will select a lot of brands, it will still concatenate them all, and you can see them with hovering over on this title. Many times, there is a requirement to show only top 3, and then rest put under others, so let's change our DAX expression accordingly. Here I am just checking if total count of selected brands are less or equal to 3, then I will show below same expression, and if not, I will use top in function, and will choose only top 3 from selected brands based on sales amount and rest with others, and finally will concatenate as same way. As you can see, we are not only solving this particular problem, but also getting ideas on all these DAX scalar and table functions and their use cases. This top-in table function will give a one-column table with top 3 brands from all the selected brands. And this will be passed as the first argument of our concatenate X function and will be concatenated with comma separate. Here we also need to show a text others for all other selections. As that you can see now, if I am selecting less than 3 brands, all the names are showing here. And for more than 3 brands, it is showing top 3 brand names and others. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more such interesting solutions in Power BI.